if you watch this horse, this horse is actually a little over at the knee. So basically what that means is if he wasn't over at the knee, he would be more like, if you drop the string from here and this knee kind of hangs over, which is not a bad thing. It's not perfect, but I'd rather have a horse over at the knee than back at the knee. You get a lot more problems with the horses. It's hard for them to withstand the training. Where when they're over at the knee, it's a little conformation will fall, but it's not, horses can run like that, especially thoroughbreds, a little over at the knee. I mean, it's not a horse that I would say, oh, I'm gonna buy this horse, but if the price was right, I'd probably might buy it. Horse back at the knee, you can get all kinds of ligament and suspensory problems. And, you know, that's something that you don't even want to start out with, because you don't want to start with a problem or a potential problem, because, you know, the conformation of the horse means a lot as far as keeping him sound for racing.